guys, right now we're at Dollar Tree. We got everything that we need so that we could get like a pool so that we can have fun with the water.
It's going to be an exciting day because we got a whole bunch of stuff from Dollar Tree and from some stores. So first we got a pool so that we can fill up the water and like have our own little personal pool. We got buckets so that we can fill up the pool. We got a whole bunch of water balloons so that we can have a water balloon fight. And we got sticks so that we can squirt each other with these. And we have some shooters so that way we could play a game with these. And we have these butterflies. Okay, so we have a butterfly containers, like the backyard travelers, so that we could catch butterflies and put them in these containers so that we could save them and we could let them out one day, in a sunny day. And then we have a beach ball so that we could play catch or like a little volleyball going on. So I gotta go, I'm gonna do a montage and I'm gonna show you guys what we're doing today, okay? Bye! Hey guys, so right now it's about 9 o'clock and we're done with the pool and stuff. Right now we're making s'mores. So I already made one, and here's my stick, a long stick, so we can make the s'mores. So that's my brother Jerrio, but we call him Choopy. And that's my sister Anaya,
but we call her Nunu.
Some gas coals and just put it on so that way we can have a affordable little fire, because right now we're at my aunt's house, so that way we could just take it and go and then boom, we just lit it up and now we have s'mores and it's really lit up.